running CNCycle and CarsOnCars. First time I've met CarsOnCars and CNCycle. Looks like CNCycle's got his dealer plate good to go. Yeah, CarsOnCars has the good year for the Speed Triple. That's like an 09 or 010. Should be an interesting trip. We're heading up to meet Suburban Delinquent at the Chevron station at 10. Then we're going to continue on to Chaparral. If I had to guess, there's going to be at least 50, probably 100. But these guys are thinking probably at least 150 people are going to be at Chaparral. I would not be surprised, because BXD and Sub-D have a lot of followers. So, we'll probably see a sea of bikes. I'm guessing a lot of 300cc newbie bikes, but also quite a bit of variety amongst the moto vloggers and just general people that are going to show up for the ride. How we are going to keep this from turning into organizational clusterfuck should be interesting to see. I hope Bash and those guys have experience gigantic rides, because we sure as hell aren't going to have a police escort if those guys want to do any kind of screwing around. It's the last thing you want. So I hope we've got some people set up to do traffic blocking. Otherwise, this mob bikes is going to get split up pretty quickly. Got a good crowd already. Oh, son of a bitch.
gonna be more than 50.
Huh?
I think it's gonna be more than 50. I can't believe this. This isn't even the meetup.
West Coast. I am the root.